Hey everyone, have you noticed that something's missing from our cities? That cheerful chirping, those tiny birds hopping around our balconies and gardens. Where have all the sparrows gone? Today, we'll explore the fascinating world of sparrows, who they are, where they live, and why these once common birds are disappearing from our urban spaces. Stick around till the end, because you won't believe the shocking reasons behind their decline. And hey, if you love learning cool stuff about nature, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. Let's get started. Sparrows are small, social birds, found almost everywhere on Earth. The most famous one, the house sparrow, scientifically known as Passer domesticus. You've probably seen them hopping around looking for food crumbs, but did you know there are over 40 different species of sparrows? Some, like the Eurasian tree sparrow, prefer wooded areas. Others, like the Spanish sparrow, thrive in farmlands. These little birds are tough. They've adapted to live alongside humans for centuries, making homes in rooftops, streetlights, even inside supermarkets. Yep, they're sneaky like that. But lately, their numbers have dropped dramatically. Why? Let's find out. Sparrows are true city birds. Unlike other wildlife that avoids humans, sparrows actually depend on us. They love nesting in old buildings, under bridges, even inside air conditioning vents. But apart from cities, they're also found in farmlands, gardens, and forests, always looking for a cozy spot to raise their chicks. But here's the catch. Sparrows don't just need shelter. They also need food and a steady environment. And that's where things started to go wrong. A few decades ago, sparrows were everywhere. Fast forward to today, they're vanishing from major cities around the world. In some places, their population has dropped by more than 60%. So what's happening? Well, a few major culprits. Modern architecture. New buildings lack nooks and crannies for sparrows to nest. No home. No baby sparrows. Vanishing green spaces. Less grass and trees mean fewer insects for them to eat. Mobile radiation. Some studies suggest that cell tower radiation affects their navigation and communication. Pesticides pollution. Chemicals in farming kill the insects and sparrows rely on for food. That means no bugs, no dinner. Crazy, right? We're unknowingly pushing these adorable birds out of our lives. But don't worry, it's not all bad news. We can help sparrows make a comeback. Here's how you could be a sparrow hero. Build birdhouses. Hang a small wooden nest box in your balcony or garden. Grow native plants. These attract insects, which means more food for sparrows. Put out water grains. A simple dish with water and seeds can make a huge difference. Support eco-friendly farming. Choose organic food to reduce harmful pesticides. Small changes. Big impact. Imagine waking up to the sweet sound of sparrows chirping again. Let's make it happen. Sparrows are more than just birds, they're a symbol of life, balance, and our connection with nature. Losing them would mean losing a part of our world's rhythm. But with a little effort, we could bring them back. So, let's spread the word. Share this video and give it a thumbs up. Try these simple tips. And let's make our cities sparrow-friendly again. And please don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you love content like this. Let's save our chirpy little friends together.